storming outside right now. And I know you're going through, but the Lord wanted me to send you an urgent message. No matter how the wind blows and the storm comes, hold on! Help is on the way. You need to just grab your Bible and start going through the scripture. Because in it you'll find life. If you start praying, it'll strengthen you. Hold on!